Welcome back to number 7. Actually, try to record in 4K.
Enemies turn to ban.
Let's see how it will work out.
Your teams turn to ban.
You play Cassie,
enemies
okay.
Turn to ban.
I mean, sure, why not? Can you not play Fish Market? Like, Fish Market is such a great map. But it's very played. Why does it say my turn to pick? Okay, don't pick. See, that's what I don't understand. Well, like, people accept the game and then they don't pick. Or shoes.
Your team's turn to ban.
Now here we go, Fish Market.
Enemies turn to ban. Your teams turn to
but
ban.
Yeah, like on the channel, my channel. My gameplay, whatever.
Enemies turn to
you
ban.
Probably won't see like any damage or flank gameplay. At least not so often. Like I really more support tank. Like even Overwatch. Sure, from time to time I play like DPS and such, but most of the time I really more like on the front line, if you want to say so. Actually, let's check the bands. Drogos, Beef, Zeros, Sky. Okay, Sky seems to be like good again. That's actually nice to see. After she was basically destroyed by the updates. And I believe they like changed a bit of Fish Market or on Fish Market, but I'm not 100% sure at the moment. Do we still need the healer?
Your turn to pick.
Not sure what he wants to play. He took a healer.
10 seconds remaining. 10 seconds remaining.
Ash.
Customize your champion.
Mate, I have better Ash. Skins for you. Here we go.
I will prove myself yet again.
Whatever, shit. This way I hate when the shit it like opens by itself. Especially like after the game. I hope Shalin is protecting Furia from Androxus. Otherwise I don't see like a problem hold up, like the healer should die. Maybe if he gets hit like by the Grover.
By living on the
edge takes,
of
like,
death,
the damage
we will
one.
Find the joy of life.
Okay, 90% damage reduction. I will take... Will you take Rekka?
Prepare for battle!
I go Rekka.
Five, four, three, two, quickly, one. Let's
okay,
no, the no, battle
again, like, nobody
begin.
Goes quarterize. I don't know. Should be dead.
No bond greater than between warriors. I do not fear death, only failure.
Okay, still behind us. She can move fast, so... That's why she is like not a problem. I mean, she can deal damage, yes, but... She's really, really slow. Let's wait for somebody here. I actually don't know how far it goes. Oh, I wanted to kill a Grover.
Over so soon.
Kind of cool with Kronos. Steady. I thought about like maybe Nimble. If he grabs somebody, that's like an escape.
15 seconds remaining.
10, again, nobody buys cauterize. I really don't understand.
6, 5.
There's such
four,
a
3, 2
must buy basically.
Enemy rampage.
Cauterize, like, it has like what?
Capture point
30% healing
seconds.
Denial for like 1.2 seconds or so, if I'm not mistaken.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Actually, let's go left side. One next, nice. Let's push. Respawn the enemy.
Push the payload. Wind.
You've done your duty well, healer.
I guess that's too far. Would have been too nice.
Here's some cover.
Actually, still not sure about it. Instantly. Kill Grover, never mind you hear it. Always when you want to finish off Grover, he heals himself. I don't know why Lex is buying a wrecker. Yeah, for an attack
left. remaining. 10, 9, 8. Enemy killing spree. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's see, Grover, Grover area damage. I don't even know, but I guess Haven is better.
A warrior's best friend.
Shit. But I believe Grover's directed.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Again, why is that by Wrecker? Go cauterize. What? I even told them to fucking go cauterize. I have no idea. But I mean, if they don't have any shields.
You rock.
Stand in my path and you are dead. No bond greater than between warriors.
Escort the payload.
Put him into my team. That I missed.
I will not die.
Wait a minute. Not sure how much it actually does. No, I mean rejuvenate is actually good for the start of the game. Maybe I should go like kill to heal since I have a lot of eliminations.
Seconds remaining. 10, 9.
It's a battle for the point.
7.
But so far we have no trouble to get the point.
3, 2, 1.
I guess with cauterize it would be easier. Like he can heal, like you deny like the healing from like two players.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds. Basically, four, ultimate, three, so that's one.
I mean, basically, tower can just like push them off the map. This for ultimate to survive. Get the wall, not my intention. Okay, Lex. Lex, you don't fight against tanks. Please. My wounds won't hold back. Be a bit more useful.
Attack of the moon. Killing spree.
I will. The range was insane, holy shit.
Overtime.
Get on the point. Get on the point. On the point.
Defeat.
Why they don't go on the point?
I am weakened.
Witness the purification.
Hey, don't they see the overtime? Go on the fucking point. Then losing because people don't understand the game. That's next level. I mean, I even told them what to fucking go or buy. Yeah, whatever. That's like, okay, game. 4-3. I mean, it's not too bad, actually. I mean, most of the time it's like 50-50. But yeah, I mean, we should have won this game easily. Next game.